racialized. The musical bow is one of the most misrepresented instruments of Africa. In the art of the bow, Umkhube, an Uadi veteran, Mama Kreta, takes the UCT orchestra back to the days when the art of the bow embodied a time-tested understanding of music and life.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, it's simple. You've got to clap hands, man. Otherwise, if you don't clap hands, man, you know, you are taking our spirit away. Yes. Ah! Auntie Doka says. Oh, what a woman does Ganga.
Yeah.
yeah, but Lemas. That's just from home, deep down in Portland, in a place called Flagstaff, Quatoka. Yes. I remember to number twice cost us a fa, sing our fans of our Yaman Sisa Peel as Yakok. I step on your baby. I step on. I'm trying to say, people, our tradition will never die as long as we are still alive. And make it happen at all times. was a great pleasure, really, for all of you to come and experience this very great experience of the African people. No, I just want to introduce Maqeda. Maqeda is her clan name. She comes from Flagstaff in Pondoland, where I'm originally from. What happened, I always go around the Eastern Cape and scout those people that are still maintaining and playing the traditional African indigenous instruments. And then I happened to find her, and then I've recorded her. Beautiful city that is coming sometime in June. I just want to let you know, you don't get shocked when you see this beautiful attire and you ask yourself, who is she? Now you know who she is, isn't it? Yeah. So, my dear friend, on that note, man, I'd like to say thank you very much. Mind is in the Abule and Abuetiaza. Because this is the whoopy, the who's telling the Vasa Tamas. Because this is. People, drive safely. Thank you very much. We all love you. Thank you. Thank you.